Well, all we did is blow up a petrol station.
Though I must admit it,
that fireball did make a pretty picture.
You are wrong, Irishman. Something has changed.
Where's this going?
I owe you a drink.
Ready?
What's the rub?
I've marked the location on your map.
Come on, Sean, get in.
Yeah, yeah.
This is it, my friend. After tomorrow, you'll be a famous driver, and I will be right there beside you, reaping the rewards of your success.
Which rewards did you have in mind?
The women! These German girls are crazy for racers. We'll have a dozen blonde beauties feeding us grapes, huh? Assuming you don't fuck it up, of course.
Well, I appreciate the vote of confidence, Jules, but there's more riding on this race than you getting your horn knocked off. Vittori took a big gamble making me his wheelman.
You're not gonna let him down, Sean.
I hope not.
Vittori's got bigger problems to worry about these days.
Like what?
Like the fact that a war could break out any minute, huh? Don't you read the paper?
Just the sports section.
These Nazi bastards are itching for a fight. If they get their wish, we're all gonna be out of a job.
Smell the petrol fumes from here.
You just keep your eyes on the track and the pedal to the floor, my friend. You let me worry about the rest.
Are you volunteering to be me manager?
What's so funny? I didn't have to be a mechanic, you know. I could have done anything. The teacher used to say to me, Jules, all of these kids are stupid, especially your cousin Javier. But not you, Jules. You are too clever for your own good.
I thought Veronique got the brains in the family.
She likes to think so.
What's her beef with me anyway? I can't put a foot right when she's her own.
Hey, it's not just you. Veronique is tough on men in general.
Why's that?
One of these days I'll take you to...
Boss, get my crazy sister out of here before she gets the machine.
I am not going anywhere.
Enough! I'm taking her upstairs.
Salute that, you fucking knob jockey!
John! I could use a hand!
Keep your left off!
Just like old times, eh, Skyler?
Never a dull moment. How long have you been in town?
Just got in, actually.
I see you wasted no time running afoul of the local police.
Those fellas behind us. Well, that was fun. Anyone fancy a nightcap?
Brilliant. I'm parched.
Fuck this. I'm not good. I'm going to bed. Keep the noise down, eh? I need some fucking rest.
Come on up. I'll sneak you in the back door.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Where's the Duchess of York?
Dunno. She was gone when I woke up. To be honest, I feel a bit used.
Oh, my heart bleeds for you. Come on, let's get to the track.
Thank you.
Let's get...
Here comes our boy. Let's find out what he's up to.
Hurry up! He's getting away!
Don't get too close. We don't want to spook him. Hang back a bit, but don't let him out of your sight.
This isn't the first time I've run a tail, you know.
Don't let him get too far ahead! Move up! Headed out of town.
There's only one place he could be going.
The Double Sig Motor Works. That place is going to be crawling with crowds.
This scheme of ours could get tricky.
I've heard rumors about that place. Some people say they're making more than cars out there. The head of Double Sig has powerful friends in Berlin.
Aye, Carl Eckhart. I saw him at the race with that banshee bodyguard of his.
Franziska. She's one cold bitch. That's the motor works up ahead.
Let's stash the car and take a closer look.
Over there on the left.
Jules, fancy a little exercise?
I didn't come all the way out here for the view.
Pretty rude of us to drop in without an invitation.
I'm French. I'm supposed to be rude. Come on, let's get over that wall. Looks like a good place to climb over.
You all right?
Yeah, get over here. How did you learn to climb like that?
Creeping out of bedroom windows at 3 o'clock in the morning.
There's no way I'm letting you dead, my sister.
Get out, now!
Neuigkeiten vom Farmers, Herr Eckhart?
Ich brauche eine Zigarette. Klaus, komm zurück!
soldiers can't be after me. Something's going down. Something big.
It's an invasion force. God help us all. Those bastards started a war.
Italian pig! I didn't tell you to get up.
Jean! Veronique!
Where is she?
Through that door. Hurry!
Auf Wiedersehen.
Bonjour, Sean.
Bonjour, chérie.
Top of the morning, ladies.
Over here.
Spit it out. I'm on it.
Here, take these.
With pleasure.
Let's go then. Off we go.
How did you get mixed up in this business?
The Nazis took everything. Our liberty, our pride. I never appreciated what we had till it was gone.
British warplanes.
Bombing Paris.
Bombing German military installations inside the city. My people have been supplying them with target coordinates.
I'm afraid we have a problem.
Aye. I suppose we've been drinking a wee bit lately. I've been meaning to cut back on the whiskey.
No. I mean, your friend does not have much time. La Villette is on the list of British targets.
Christ almighty. We need to
get it out.
The British bombers.
That's all I need to know. Not a great fit, but it'll have to do.
What's taking so long? Open this damn door!
Where's this going?
The attack has already begun!
All right, everyone head for the basement, now!
Get to the bottom line.
I'll go have it. Give me the short version.
I saw the real.
Sounds like that Tosser's throwing a party. Better grab the bottle before he uncorks it. I'll need to shake these crowds before I head back to Santos.
Where's this going?
When you have finished here, come find me. My place is right across the street from the bay.
I brought...
Where's this going?
You can't stay here. Come on, I'll take you back to the bay.
No, you will not.
Veronique, I'm just looking out for you, that's all.
The way you looked after Jules... that will not be necessary.
So what are we talking about here? Any idea?
Yeah, yeah.
General Clive, we're...
I gave you the troublemakers, now I want my money. Meet me by the elephant on my mouth. Henri.
Let's get down to business, shall we?
My friend Pierre here...
Time's a-wasting. Get down to business, shall we?
You are now free to trade with any black market dealer in this city.
What is
no need to sell me, Santos. I'm in. I've heard enough.
Santos without ruining those good looks.
Where's this going?
We will be happy to serve all of your automotive needs.
What's the bottom line, Luke?
The Germans are holding
I've heard enough.
Would be best.
Go, get your arses in gear.
I'll go tell Luke the job's done.
Bad.
What's the rub?
We have men ready to fight at your command.
Where the fuck were we?
You the upshot, if you please.
I promised Luke I'd...
So where is this package?
I have to pick it up.
So we'll need a car.
Thanks for the ride.
Luke,
thanks you too.
Who is Luke, anyway? He's supposed to be somebody famous.
Before the war, Luke was one of the most popular authors in France. His family was as rich as royalty.
It's funny. He doesn't strike me as the posh type.
The Nazis declared his writings subversive. They confiscated his property and burned his books. Luke was left with nothing.
Is that why he hates him?
Luke is not driven by hate. He fights because he loves this country. This will not take long.
All set?
Oui. Merci. Now, we just need to make the delivery.
So why did you wait so long to give us a shout? I mean, I'm glad you did. It's just... Well, it's been ages since we hung about like this.
I have not been out much. since what happened to Jules.
Well, I can understand that.
Oh, well, it does not seem to have slowed you down much. The girls at the Bell tell me you love to drink them all under the bed.
I think you mean under the table.
Do I? Well, I'm so glad you sobered up in time to help me with my little errand today. I promise you will not regret it. There it is.
What's the punchline?
This will only take a moment.
You were planning to set off a fucking bomb. Are you out of your bloody mind?
I knew you would try to stop me.
You're damn right I put a stop to it. This isn't your fight.
You are wrong. They made it my fight when they murdered my brother. I volunteered for this.
Looks like you volunteered the both of us.
Sean, where are you going?
What the hell?
Brevity, please.
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
Das Kultegut ist gesichert, Herr Oberst.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Penny! I was just warming up to the place.
Plenty of coffins to choose from. You might as well pick one out now. I expect you'll be needing it soon.
In that case, I'll be sure to enjoy the time I've got left. Find something better than this fat arse lorry.
What? You don't like the color?
We'll never outrun those patrol cars in this piece of shite.
We won't have to. I've arranged to meet up with a few of your mates from the local pub. They've prepared a special reception for these sausage-eating bastards.
Are you telling me we're driving into a fucking ambush?
I just love surprises, don't you?
Where?
I've marked it right there on your map. And try not to be late.
The resistance.
Right on time. Right, lads. Let's get stuck in.
Give it up, fool.
Defend that box at all costs.
That's the last of them.
More soldiers are on the way. We need to be gone before they arrive.
Right, let's get moving. Almost there.
Do try and keep us in one piece till then.
Why, love, whatever do you mean? That wasn't so bad.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you inside when you're ready to head out to Le Havre.
How about
spit it out?
That's no. All.
Clear of Nazi checkpoints and patrols.
That won't be easy.
Not to worry. I know a back road out of the city. I've marked the route on your map.
So, Schuyler Sinclair, secret agent. How'd you get into this business?
The girl's entitled to her secrets.
I suppose you were on the job that first night we met.
On the pole, maybe, but not on the clock.
What's it like? Lying for a living?
A bit like high school, I suppose.
So what you gonna do after the war? You plan on doing this the rest of your life?
It all depends on who wins, whether I'm alive to see it. I'd rather not talk about it.
the church. Turn out of sight.
I'm in a bit of a rush. Time's a wasting.
Special delivery!
One charge in the right place could turn that gate into kindling. Reckon I ought to check in with Skylar.
You're
give me the short version. Tell Bishop this isn't over. Jerker will be taken.
I think it's time I got back.
Thank you.
think it's time I got back.
Short and sweet, brother.
Santos can get
fun. Time's a-wasting.
When I heard...
Let's keep this simple, boss.
I'm on it.
Get to the bottom line.
A German supply convoy.
Yeah, yeah, I got it. Where's this going?
You see?
Where's this going?
You are my best customer!
Where's this going?
Blyman is being held under close watch. You may need to
I've heard enough.
Thank you.
There's our man now.
Who are you?
Margo sent me. Stay close and keep your head down.
German like you doing working against his own side?
They are not my side. And the Nazis, the blood running through my veins, is a death sentence.
How did you get into this game?
I was studied as a radio engineer at Heidelberg. My family fled when the Nazis seized power. I ended up here.
And so you joined the French resistance?
It seems the only sensible thing to do.
Sensible? That's rich.
We are men without countries, you and I. But not men without souls, yeah, Irishman?
Speak to Bryman.
Spit it out, Bryman.
Take it easy.
That's all I need to know.
I need to slot that technician before he pulls the trigger.
What's your point, Bishop?
Miss Sinclair.
Time's a wasting.
should have. Let's keep this short. If this isn't a social call, what are we talking about?
You're going to help us take a man from a train, then drive the train over a cliff.
Sounds like fun.
Ever blown up a bridge?
Not yet, but I'm a fast learner. Who's the punter?
Dr. Klaus Kessler, chief engineer for the Nazis' secret atomic weapons program, codenamed Volhov.
The secret that got Jules killed.
You were practically on top of Kessler's lab when you were captured. Bloody bad luck. Poor Jules.
Bad luck for the fucking Klaus. So what exactly is this? Kidnapping?
Where were we?
Oh, Christ. Now, where were we? So what exactly is this? Kidnapping?
Defection. Dr. Kessler wants to switch sides. The Nazis will kill him before they let that happen.
So you want the crowds to think he's already dead?
Spot on. When we destroy the train, the Nazis will assume Kessler has been assassinated. By the time they realize what really happened, Kessler will be in London, working for our side.
Downright devious.
Blatant diabolical. I'll be right back.
Some of these struts have seen better days. About here. Here we are. About here. The tracks now. And that's that.
Wilcox is waiting for us at the train station. Let's get moving.
If Kessler is the crowd's golden goose, why risk sending him to France?
He's here to convert the Paris cyclotron for military use.
They couldn't send somebody else?
They did. The first engineer they sent died suddenly in his sleep.
How'd you hear?
I was lying next to him at the time.
I thought you didn't mix business with pleasure.
His pleasure. My business.
So Bishop's got you turning tricks for him now?
We're prepared to use any means necessary to stop the Nazis from acquiring an atomic bomb.
I see. They handing out medals for that?
Don't be an ass. Make your
report. So what is it you need?
That's all I need to know.
Now to find the doctor.
Now.
Keith.
What's the rub?
Our flight home has been cancelled. We'll need to stash Kessler somewhere in the city. At least until we figure
out... I've heard enough.
We estimate it will take the better part of a week to sift through the wreckage and identify the bodies. We'll be gone by then.
I'm afraid that is impossible. I'm not going anywhere without Maria.
Excuse me?
My daughter, General Eckhart, is holding her somewhere in Paris. He said he would let her go free once I had finished building his instruments of death. When he learns what has happened, he'll kill her.
I'm sorry, Dr. Kessler. Your daughter was not part of the deal. I'll look into it once you're safely out of the country.
This is not a negotiation. Without Maria, the deal is off. I will slit my own wrists before I build bombs for your government.
Jesus, keep your knickers on, Doc. If your girl is here, we'll find her.
You always did have awful timing.
Maybe later. But first we'll knock up a friend of mine. He can help us with Dr. Kessler.
You know better than...
What's the punchline? Where's this going?
Go see Santos, my friend.
Come on. Where's this going?
You know how it works, Irishman. You do a favor for me,
I've heard enough. Let's get right to it.
We will go meet this man, Mingo.
Time's a wasting. Where are we headed?
The Latin Quarter. We will rendezvous with Mingo at the Jardin du Plante.
Seems I am not the only one getting into bed with the British Empire.
What's that supposed to mean?
The lovely Lady Sinclair is one dirty minx, eh? Veronique tells me the two of you are old friends.
Veronique has a weakness for idle gossip.
I am told English women are cold on the outside, but warm on the inside, no?
I thought you were meant to be a classy bloke.
Why don't we take Skylar and Véronique up to La Havre this weekend? For you tell them why.
Ah, Christ!
You were saying, why don't we take Skylar and Véronique up to La Havre this weekend? For you tell them why.
Isn't there still a war on?
All the more reason for some joie de vivre while we still can, huh?
I won't argue with that.
Keep
going. Give me the short version.
Look! Over here! Get back in the fucking car!
How did the crowds know we'd be here?
There must be a leak somewhere.
Well, don't look at me. This meeting was your idea.
Shut your traps, both of you. We're not out of this mess yet.
Where's this going?
I may have some work for you.
Luke said you'd
have the upshot, boss.
Fine.
That's all I need to know. This must be the place.
I don't suppose these fuckers are likely to answer a knock at the door. I'll have to blast me way in.
Thank you.
with me!
Get to the point. I don't speak.
Yeah, I got it.
There's the telephone wire. That was easy. Now the library.
Hello!
Well, here's the library. Now, where's that passageway? Dr. Fakti, the... Jesus, where did those freaks come from?
I don't want to die! Merci, Sean.
You wanna loot, fellas?
Oui.
We gotta get out of here. Come on. Wish I had time to rescue a few bottles of scotch. Ready, then we're on our way. Come on, Maria. This is no place to linger.
Mm-hmm.
Christ, these bastards don't give up.
Attacking from the flank!
Your friends sacrificed their lives to protect us. I only hope that one day I will be able to repay them. Somehow.
You will, Doctor. Just as soon as we get you to our laboratory.
Blood cannot wash away blood.
For your sake, I hope it can. Too much blood has already been spilled on your behalf. Papa! Where are we going?
Hush, mein Liebchen. We will be safe soon.
step.
Let's get to the fucking point.
Du hast finished?
I'm on it.
It'll be a fucking miracle if I don't get zapped up here.
Also hab ich ihr gesagt, sei doch mal recht. So treffen.
Why does it always have to be the fucking sewer?
What's the bottom line?
There is a Zeppelin fueling station just...
Yeah, yeah, I got it.
joint.
Here they come. Listen, I hear airplanes.
We're being tracked from the air. On it, Ryman.
What do you think I'm doing?
Ryman, you picked one hell of a parking spot.
Move over. I'll do it.
Hey! Hey!
What did you... How do you...
A little trick you taught me.
That's just crap. Now let's get the fuck out of here.
Where's this going?
I guess you are even now, yeah? Go! I will find you later.
Veronique, let's get down to business, shall we?
Let's get moving.
greatest drivers in all of Europe have gathered here today to celebrate the glory of the Reich. Today the world will bear witness to the superiority of German skill, German courage, and German engineering. Citizens of the Greater Reich, behold the
please
champions
no,
of a new Europe,
car blow up
the
before
heroes
I hit
of
the
our
finish
glorious
line.
Future.
Tori, the crowds are raiding the bell.
Vittori, almost there.
Will hit the catacombs next. I need to warn the resistance. This must be where the crowds are getting in. I'm gonna need an explosion to bring down that ceiling. Jesus, hell of a lot of bones. What's a few more bones for the crypt, eh? Fucking snipers! How the fuck did you fuckers get up there?
Sie haben die Resistance gefunden! Reitet euch auf!
Sounds like I'm getting close. Jesus, looks like a shortcut to hell.
Trade your fire on demand four.
It's no use.
The catacombs are lost. We can't ever return there.
Can't say I'll miss the place.
Where are you going?
A lot has happened. I need some time alone.
I'll find you.
A man by the name of Horst is organizing an underground street race in the city. I thought you might be interested. Skylar. I took the liberty of booking your seat on the next flight to Saarbrücken. Pack light, and don't be late.
She's on our side. The factory's over there. There, we're in.
Alarm! Alarm! Wir haben ein Sicherheitsproblem.
Here somewhere. It's time to finish this.
Dr. Kessler, I've come to get you out of here. Open this door.
What's the rub?
Then there is just one thing left to do. We cannot leave without destroying the cyclotron. Come with me. Hurry! It's locked. Cover me while I override.
override the mechanism.
Get down to business, shall we?
I will burn this laboratory to the ground!
Right then. Let's blow this shithole straight to hell!
Go to the other control panel.
Fucking door!
Spit it out.
We'll make a...
Oh, Jesus, here we go.
Djurko will be leaving the city soon. We best get moving.
Sean, there's something I've been meaning to say. It's about Jules.
You don't need to say it. I can see your brother's face every time I close my eyes. I can still see his blood on my hands. And I know I won't ever forget what
happened. Stop it, Sean! You cannot go on living like this. Jules was a good man. But he was only one life, one murder among millions. This is not about my brother anymore. This is about something bigger than you or me. Can you not see that?
No. I'm starting to.
Looks like I missed the party. Jesus, this place is a morgue.
Thank you.
over?
No. It's not over. I'm just getting started.